taking strength from our dumbbell RDL to dumbbell press. So we're focused on keeping our back nice and aligned, to get nice and flat, hinging in the hip. And as we come back up, pressing. Okay, so we're combining two movements. We're going to really work on our balance. Do this with a kettlebell, okay, as well. We're just going to rotate and then we're going to twist